if you want to be in my Valentine's video.
Yeah.
Really?
No.
I could be in your video.
Ew! No! Fine! You can be my video!
She wants me.
Hi! My name's Rolanda. Today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to get your Valentine. Alright, before this tutorial starts, your handsome Valentine will offer you a rose.
Hi, Rolanda, I got this for you.
Oh, thank you! What you want to do is take it and show him how much you like flowers to encourage his good behavior. You want him to realize what a sexy beast you are. You want to let him know that you want to smother your hot, sexy body all over him. Thank you! Alright, since we got that out of the way, let's start this tutorial. Alright, the preparation! First, you have to look presentable for your Valentine. You must attack all his senses with your hot, stunning body. Instead of deodorant or perfume, you want to scent your armpits with his favorite food. Normally, chicken wings work, pizza works, but you know what works best? Peanut butter! So all you want to do is take this, put this in your armpits, and make sure you ravish it, you flavor it, and you smooth it out on your armpits, because guys love that. Alright, and if you want to go above and beyond, just scent your whole body with all his favorite food. All right, we have pizza, we have waffles, we have chicken. Men love them all. All you gotta do now is get an air freshener and spray yourself to get the exotic smell. This way you smell good, you look good, you taste good, you feel good, and you sound good. Hey. Hey you. Oh. Works every time. Of course, you and your Valentine should be on a date. This is the most critical part of the day. It shows that your man is wanted and that you want to go on dates forever. So, pickup lines will do for this situation. If I had a rose for every time I thought of you, I would have a rose garden in my stomach. Oh. You're so cute, I wanna eat you up!
Oh? Oh.
My love for you is like diarrhea. I just can't hold it in. Do you have a band-aid? Because I broke my leg falling for you.
Oh.
I hate men with facial hair.
Oh. Oh.
But it kind of works on you.
I love you.
Hey! I just farted. You want to get out of here?
Oh.
Alright, for the grand finale, here's a surefire way to get the man of your dreams. You want to wake him up with his favorite food. Wakey wakey, sleepyhead! I made your favorite!
Oh, so it's me!
Richard!
How'd you get in my house?
I have a key.
Give me that!
You want me to help clean up?
No, just leave! Get out!
But I love you!
Oh!
Yeah, something fell there.
Leave!
She wants me.
Well, I'm the Boomer Valentine!
Okay, bye.
I'm sorry, I was like, gross. We gotta do more. like that.
What'd you think I was gonna do? Like fall off a little bit?
Hey you!
Oh.